Hello, it's Yvonne, and welcome to Having You On. It's Theme Thursday, and this week is catch up. Well, not the real catch up. You know what I mean? A theme that you might have missed, and as well as, if you haven't missed any, a favorite one that you liked. So here we go. I decided to do Halloween. Yeah, and I want, because it is Halloween, I gotta go get the door. I'm sure there's some trick-or-treaters out there. Oh, okay, I'll grab the candy. Oh, looky there. Two little trick-or-treaters. It's little Jeremy Elliot. Aw, I love mummy, it says on his jammies. He has little jack-o'-lantern socks. Okay, so cute. And his little sissy with him. Yeah. Angelina, there she is, with a little owl on her shirt, and a little owl pacifier clip, and a little owl passy. Oh, look, a trick-or-treat bag. I think they want some candy. We'll have to give them some candy before they go. Oh, hi! Little trick-or-treaters are here. Who's there? Look, it's Cinderella. Hi, Cinderella. I think he wants some candy. And there's Kyoko. She's already ready to go to bed. She grabbed her little rattle. Looking so cute. Well, here, I'm gonna give you some candy. Here we go.
Oh, pretty birdie. Pretty birdie. Pretty birdie.
Oh, I think I have another trick-or-treater. Let's go find out. Two more trick-or-treaters. Oh, so cute. I'm a little frightened though, because I think there is Daddy's little monster there. And just look at those feet. Little monster feet. So cute. Little Nanook. Little Nanook. Look at Keelan there. Oh my goodness. Look at her. She's beautiful. And I just love her little shirt. It's very vintage looking. Almost. Casper's girlfriend kind of thing. Did he have a girlfriend? I don't know for sure, but that's what it reminds me of. And I just love her little pants, the little jack-o'-lanterns on them too. Looking so cute. Wait a minute, you were just here. We were just here, Nanook. Did you forget? Oh, you wanted to say something? I know, there was a shout out from Caroline Knight. I know, little Benji wanted to say hello. So here we go. Yeah. Nanook, are you going to say something? Yeah, he says hello right back to little Benji. Yeah. So. All right, I already gave you your candy. You have to go now. That means that you go. Okay, let me help them out. We'll figure this out.
Well, in between trick-or-treaters, what else do you do with? With some candy.
Of course you do. Oh, there's something I needed to tell you. Here's a little how-to project that I did. You don't normally see right in the middle of a Theme Thursday video, but I just thought I'd throw it in because wait till you see what I did. I was in Hobby Lobby. I had to pick up some things for Halloween. I looked at this and I thought, I see possibilities. So I got this and I'll show you what I did with it.
Here it is.
And it has a weight in it because it's supposed to be a display and the little feet dangle down. But I want to take the weight out of the witch's hat, of course. It's going to be for a hat for a reborn. I don't want any weight in it. I don't need that. So, and I'm going to get to these stockings, too. So I'm going to take it apart.
Yes,
I am. I'm simply taking out the stuffing and the stocking. And I'm going to leave enough in the heel of the shoe and
inside
of the bag. I'm sure it's a bag of rocks. Just as I thought, inside the bag is another bag of rocks. So I'm going to go ahead and
I got the weight
of the rocks out and the filler that I no longer need. I can use to fill up the rest of the hat.
I take
a little bit of elastic and make a chin strap.
So the hat
hot glued the elastic to the bottom of the hat.
And the last step I'm going to do is draw a perfect circle, and I'm going to glue some white felt onto the bottom of the black hat because I don't want dye transfer to the vinyl. Protection pad. I don't know if this is going to bleed or not. I just don't want to risk anything that wasn't meant to be a hat for a doll to have a dye transfer. Oh, look! There's little Mary Ann. Hello, little Mary Ann. And she's wearing the hat. She is. She's wearing the witch's hat that I saw at Hobby Lobby. And I thought, there's possibilities in that. And wait till you see. There's a little element. It says, Daddy's under my spell. And she has herself some milk, just in case. And a little trick-or-treat bag. But here's the best part. It's her little shoesies. Little witch's shoes. Yeah. So when I saw that display, I saw Halloween costume for a baby. That's what I saw. I'm Yvonne, and thanks for watching Having You On. Take care, everyone. That's all for now. Theme Thursday, bringing the community together one theme day at a time. And I just love watching all those videos. Keep them coming. That's all for now. Take care. Please subscribe for more, the Reborn Filka channel.